I can totally create connections with animals. They know what I'm talking about. So, yeah. I didn't want to shock everyone just like showing up like a blonde bleach hair Asian. I got slapped because of hair. Like what? Huh?
Eating my feelings with Jamesy.
An-nyeong! Welcome to another episode of Eating More Feelings. So, the challenge for this, oh, in case you guys want to see the dish, this is what it is. I made a little ketchup art on omuraisu. So, each bite, I'm gonna share one fact about myself. This is one bite. Can you see that it's fried rice and like egg on top and has ketchup and all the goodies? Yas? Yas? Okay, here we go. Cheers! The first bite of Jamesy is the fact that I was born in South Korea. Oh lord. South Korea. Not North Korea, everyone. South Korea. So every time I say I'm from Korea, they're asking me like, are you from North Korea? Like, bye. The second bite. Ooh.
Eat, mommy.
So the second bite of Jamesy is that I'm from Alabama. Alabama, right? Like this hair and this clothes, Alabama. Like really? Yeah. I'm from Alabama. I grew up. I guess I can say I grew up in Alabama because I spent my high school in Alabama. So like when I talk about hometown, I feel most attached and close to Alabama. To be specific, Huntsville, Alabama. So everyone who's watching this from Huntsville, Alabama, holla! Thank you. But that's not the first place that I came to America. I came to Austin, Texas first, and I graduated middle school there, and then I went to Huntsville, Alabama for my high school. So if you think about it, I'm like from the South Korea, and I'm like the south part of America, so I'm like the Korean southerner, because y'all, I love me some sweet tea, you know, and fried chicken, and like all the soul foods, and I love Korean food, so I'm like the soulful southern Korean. That's me, I guess. Third bite. So third bite of Jamesy is that I'm studying arts and entertainment management and quantitative business analysis at Pace University. So if you are one of those Pace University students, holla at you. If you see me, say hello. But I'm double majoring in quantitative business analysis and arts and entertainment management because I guess I want to study business and like I want to be somewhat successful in it, but I don't really know what I'm going to do with them. Like I declared my second major is quantitative business analysis because I heard that you're making a lot of money because I want some money, but I don't know if I can sit down and do Excel, so I don't know. But ultimately, I want to work for Disney, and you know, I heard that Disney is all about the data, so it's like, data, why not? Excuse me, so there you go, that's what I'm studying, and I'm loving it so far. Fourth bite of Jamesy is that I love cats. I mean, surprise, right? I mean, like, my first internet debut was me with like a little cat t-shirt, so as you can see, I absolutely love cats. I thought I didn't like cats because they're like really sassy, like they never love you, they always like claw you or whatever. And like dogs who are very like playful. Yeah, but I have three cats in my Alabama house. Their name is Mo. Oh my god, I almost Mo, Tiggy, and Sophie. So Sophie's the princess of the household. And I miss them so much. Little, make sure we get a little egg. Fifth bite.
Eat, mommy.
Fifth bite of Jamesy is that I've been dyeing my hair or bleaching my hair since junior in high school. So currently, I'm a junior in college because I guess like around the summertime, you're already that level. Scary, junior in college, lord. But, you know, I used to be pretty emo Asian, like a typical Asian with black hair. Like I used to straighten my hair so that I would have like bangs all over. I mean, I didn't look like this until recently. And then I think I just started bleaching my hair like a year ago and I kind of fell in love with the blonde Asians. I think I can rock it. My black roots keep telling me and reminding me the fact that I'm not gonna be blonde ever. And they keep saying like, you are Asian by like having this black roots and I used to look really ugly and like like, you know, there are spots everywhere. Bleaching is, it's a really hard job. So I recently started putting colors, so as you can see, it's bluish gray. So that's what it is. This is the last bite.
Eat, mommy.
Last bite of Jamesy is that I got slapped by my teacher because my hair was too long. Like, legitimately slapped when I was in middle school. So when I came to America when I was 13 by myself, because I just didn't fit in Korean education system. Like, I used to, you know, the reason why I studied so hard was to get out of my like hair duty. Is it like a hair duty? I don't know. Like, there was like a strict regulation of like how short your hair has to be. So, you know, I thought if I'm gonna study and if I get good grades, teachers are not gonna bother me in terms of like, you must pay all your attention to your hair and looks. So I studied and I still did well, but teachers did not find that a good reason. So one day, I thought I was fine, but like this teacher that I used to hate, math teacher, like math teachers are always the awful one. And he was like, he called me out in the middle of the class saying like, okay, James, come out. I was like, why? And he was like, your hair is too long. And he legitimately, I kid you not, in front of the entire class, slapped my face, like slapped me. It was like, it's not like that, like whole swing of slap. So I can still, I can never forget that moment that I got slapped by a teacher because my hair was too long. I mean, I'm doing math fine, like, ugh. So it's a little bit of a culture shock for you guys, right? Hey, the whole feels this time. Okay, thank you so much for watching Eating My Feelings, and thank you for supporting me and loving me, and I will see you next time. Bye, an-nyeong!
Love me, love me, love me, love me. Okay, bye.